shot blocked right away. What's scary about both of these players is how they mix creativity and flair with ultra instinct aggression. That's what makes this matchup interesting. What diversity of shots we're going to see. Long fast serve. We know how fast Alexia LeBrun likes to get to the table. Calderano already saying, look, not quite ready yet, pal. Can't get back to recover. He bit the bait, Calderano. Goes with his high toss serve.
2-3.
Nice serve. Wins the point right away. Seatbelt shot from Calderano. Well placed flick from Alexia LeBrun. Calderano is so athletic. Sweet spot of his shots. How much power he generates, it's amazing. And you think how small the table actually is and how regularly he can play just big bomber shots. Nice rotation of the waist transfer through the legs from Alexi. That's what generates his power. He's thicker set than his brother, Felix, who's a bit more slight. Still a few years older though, isn't he? Oh! No way. How's he got that? Round the net. Another backhand, but it doesn't land. This is what we expected, and this is what these two shall deliver. You shall not pass, says Calderano, but eventually manages to get a breakthrough there. What a point. You can never get enough of rallies like that. Let's hope we're going to see even more.
7-3.
Calderano must be thinking, what is it going to take at the moment? Tries to go for the switch down the line, but maybe a bit too optimistic with how hard he tried to hit it. Catches the edge there. Every little helps. Again, the first one good, but the second one can't quite calibrate it as he wanted to. Alexia LeBrun with a convincing lead here in this opener.
4-8.
The edge.
9.
Alexia LeBrun often comes across. There's a little shimmy with his shoulders with the forehand touch and sends his head the other way. Oh, look at this. That is
9-5.
Absolutely stupendous from Calderano. It's the second match of the day, and that could be the shot of the day.
5.
I'm going to run out of adjectives in this one. 5 game points to LeBrun. What a receive.
10.
All or nothing from Ugo. Might as well.
Seven, 10.
Probably not going to see Alexi call a timeout. Potentially if it went 10-9, but it's only the first game. Right serve. His backhands are connecting, and that was flawless.
Eight.
Finding his feet now, Calderano, isn't he? This is the strength of the shot making we were talking about.
Eight.
He steps into that, was dismissive, scary. What a finisher, though.
Game to LeBrun.
Alexia LeBrun wraps up the first game. What a great job France are doing.
Love one.
Try it, toss it.
One, go.
Calderano is looking to make a statement here. Didn't play the world champs, wanted to focus on Olympic preparation, he said. And then had a bit of a disappointing Singapore smash.
So he really
wants to come firing out of the blocks. Survived a scare against Tagami in the previous round. Alexei Lebrun beat Gao Zhengrui from Team Chinese Taipei 3-1.
2-0.
Both played quite well. Calderano knows what he's capable of.
Three.
Far from smooth sailing.
Try it!
To beat Alexei Lebrun, you've got to be at your best. That's how good this 20-year-old is. Wasn't even in the top 1,000 in the world a couple of years ago, Alexei Lebrun. Calderano's been knocking about for a lot longer.
Three.
4-3.
Takes the lead here, the throw from Brazil. Toss it as high as he normally does, Calderano, and the lights are the reason for that. It's very bright, depending on what stadium you're in. Have to adapt. Lollipop turned it into a bit more of a tomahawk there, Lebrun. An orthodox serve. And you can see the points won behind them. Over 70% for Lebrun.
Five, six.
He won a few in a row there, Lebrun, so that's a bit of respite for Calderano. Big point. As is this one, if he wants to level. How powerful is he?
Six. Oh.
The off-the-bounce backhand was something in itself, this one. Blast it. Down the line on the pivot.
Three.
This is a good
seven.
Fight, he's digging deep here.
And
Calderano now finding another streak. This has been a topsy-turvy second game. Phenomenal parallel there. He'll do it every day of the week if he's got the time and space and if he can read it. Cannot give him that. Nice touch.
9-6.
And that's what set up the opportunity for him to play that winner. Look how fast there. He scuttled across Calderano to play the backhand touch from the forehand, and then the winner as well. It's the whirlwind.
6-10.
Where's this come from? Four game points for Calderano, and Alexei Lebrun obviously is affected. It'd almost be a fool to make a prediction, and the Lebruns have made the world realise that.
Love one.
Some fantastic siblings players around the world. The Haramotos, the Lebruns, the Alamians, Takahashis, the Diaz sisters. Very lucky to have them in the world of table tennis.
One.
Top spin to forehand.
Two.
Eight. two,
so
one.
Spinny. If you push that ball without being able to trap the spin, it would go flying off.
Three.
Two or.
That's a great shot from Colin Ryan. I came across it. A faded backhand.
Left, two, four.
So much going on. Sometimes you don't realise what's happening until you see the slow-mo. Production team do a brilliant job of capturing every moment from different places.
City, two.
There's a different feeling to this one now. It's one of those matches where you'd be very surprised to see it go 3-0 to any player. Chop block push back. Just use the spin on the ball there, Calderano. That's wide touch. Just to push it to an uncomfortable position. And again.
2-5.
First pendulum from Alexei.
6-2.
Shots aren't landing as they were before. Look at this momentum for Calderano. Only 3 points in the last 16 for Alexei Lebrun. He's surprised by the serve. No one saw that coming. Not going to make the error there, Calderano. Oh. This is predatory from the Brazilian. 7-2 up.
Try it, come on.
City, seven.
Try it, come
on. Four,
could
seven.
Could this be a twist in the third? A couple of points on the bounce for Lebrun.
Try it.
That serve there, so
seven,
awkward.
Five.
It's the identical service toss. There's an oh no factor to it because of how unusual it is.
Hey, come on.
Seven, five.
Forces you to think, Lebrun. Can't play on instinct too much against him. Third ball kill.
Five.
Nearly completed his mission here, Calderano. Three is the lead, three is the need to take this game. And he's 10% ahead of Lebrun on serves as well.
5-9.
Deep breath. Can he recenter himself, the Frenchman? Does there.
Six, nine.
And now,
ten, six.
He can't help but let it out.
LeBron. Three.
4 game points to Hugo Calderano of Brazil. There we go.
Game two,
got a hold back, Lebrun. It's a must swing game for him. Right into the middle.
One.
Pinning him. The lollipop. He's using it a lot more frequently than we've seen him use in the past. And
time out.
Accelerated into a 2-0 lead. Has the serves as well. Oh, that was feisty. There was oomph in the backhand of Lebrun, but this answer here LeBron did not expect it. Caught him out again. LeBron is lobbing. Drop shot. Oh!
Love.
I tell you what, he got away with it, Calderano. Wasn't the best drop shot at all. But LeBron came racing in. Missed it.
Hey!
Love five.
This is very impressive from Calderano.
Try it, top.
5-1.
This bracket is tasty. The winner of this match faces the winner of Felix LeBron and Dmitry Ovcharov. A lot of people wanted to see them play each other, the LeBron brothers, for the first time on a WTT table. He played at the European top 16 and Alexei beat him. Alexei's never lost to Felix. But Calderano isn't bothered.
Put it!
He's a man on a mission. He's got an eye to kill. And when those aren't landing, that's a real cause for concern. This is a very, very similar match in terms of the flow, the emotions on show, the recovery to what it was when they played each other in the WTT Contender Final a couple of years ago. What a block from LeBron. But in terms of scoreline as well, convincing here in the driving seat, Calderano. Revving through LeBron. Showing no sign of slowing. Two away. He's been the first man into the quarters here, Calderano. Striking of the ball has been some of the highest level we've seen so far.
9-5.
Well, it's a few points in a row now. Will Calderano call it? He will. Nearly there. And now even closer. It's going to be a tough pill to swallow for Alexei. He's been second best here. It's delight for Calderano. He was very close there to his very, very best.